Oh look, there it goes, he's flying across now. After being stuck for like 10 minutes. Yeah, the pathfinding needs to be fixed there, DE. Had time to set up for a stream recording. Gank that was. They stuck them underground. Awesome. Yep, there's one. Right back where I started. Daily cap to go away. That's just the Grineer. Bring him home. There's the captive. Take out the guard. The prisoner has been strapped with a bomb collar. Detection will start the countdown to detonation. You've been detected. Hurry up and free the prisoner before that collar explodes. The guards are down. Fuse the collar now. You've freed the prisoner. They're a little bit behind on what we've already done. I don't need Gara parts. I've already got a Gara. You know what? Scratch that.
Zuzu's favorite gun, Swazdula.
I'm after vigilante supplies. Seriously? If you guys didn't want to do it, you could just leave. The vigilante mod.
Quick, the Grineer archaeologist who uncovered the relics on the moon. Bring them in.
Where's my target? Where did you go? you go. Just let me jump over the top of you for a second, and, I'm killing you. Why aren't you dying from it?
Free the prisoner before that collar explodes. Guards are down. Defuse the collar now. We freed the prisoner. Now escort them to safety.
I hope the next run that the drone doesn't get stuck. And his body goes flying all the way over there.
Thanks to that miner, we have new leads on the relic's location.
Yay, Revy.
They're trying to hide the relic on us in the hopes we'll forget about it and call the central. Search the caches near my waypoint to recover it.
Oh joy, rapture. Search for these caches. I hear it, I see it, I'm on top of it, I activated it. Don't tell me you jerks put them underground. Yeah, they would. They totally would. I hear it, but I don't see it. Maybe it's on the outside, close to that point. Yep.
Oh, there it is. Beautiful. Ooh.
second. No, it's third. Yeah, third. Third time I've done that. Why can't Master Rank bring a higher chance of getting more rare rewards on top of the regular ones? Why can't it mean something more than just look at how many toys I've played with? Oh well. But seriously, that drone was stuck for 10 minutes.